And whoever used the chain before used a grinder to sharpen it and heated it up too much, damaged the chain. That's why I switched over here.
Mm-hmm.